for Urban Jazz Coalition!
Hi, I'm Naisha McCauley, and you're watching AccessTV.org.
Thank you. Because God woke us up this morning. Anybody feel like that out there today? Beautiful day up on 2 feet again. Can I get an amen, y'all? All right, that's good stuff. We praise God everywhere we go. That's just what we do. So we got a new one from that CD right now. This one features Mr. Dwayne Tremure. Happens to be my cousin. It's entitled Be With Me Tonight. Thank you.
the number one free event in New England. Not the number one free jazz event. The number one free and open to the public event in New England. And you can see the response. This is a Sunday afternoon. People came out after church. And it's just awesome. And having the ability to have camaraderie with legends. And Mr. Jimmy Cobb was here today. You know what I mean? And new legends like Mr. Brandon Lewis. It's absolutely awesome. What it takes to put something like this on is more than money. It takes these volunteers. It takes the crew. We don't do this by ourselves. We do it for you. So keep coming out. Give us a reason to keep doing it.
How you doing? Chris Lorraine, Tobacco Shop, 89 Pratt Street. We're more than happy to be here at the Hartford Greater Jazz Festival. Can't believe it. Can't believe it. It's just a phenomenal event. Never seen it. Such a great crowd, great people. You know, Hartford, it has some great points, and we look forward to next year.
Can we get some help? Can we get some dancers up here on this? Oh, lovely lady, can you help us out? Thank you. y'all zone from the Bronx, New York. Take him out of that. Thank you. steppers in the house, y'all. You know what? I know you've been stepping this song. We had about 2,000 people stepping Thursday night in Columbus, so y'all might be able to do this. We go on a cruise in October with Mr. Kirk Whalum, and he said we could borrow this song of his tonight. So let's have some fun, y'all. tonight, y'all, but we're gonna have to bust loose on y'all right here. Y'all having a good time tonight? Oh man, I can't wait. So Kim Waters, Marion Meadows, Brian Simpson, and what a band they got, y'all. We're the Jazz Coalition. We go to party, now's the time to get it in. Thank you.
My name is Victoria Virgo Christie, and I've been a Hartford resident most of my life. I now live in Windsor. I've been in Windsor for 8 years, but I have to tell you, I lived on Enfield Street for 47 years, and I've watched the city go through a lot of changes. And this jazz festival, I work alongside my brother, helping and supporting him in any way that I could. To watch it grow through the many years when it first started and where it is today, I'm very proud of him and the efforts that he puts in. I'm very proud of Rick and the friendships that they've grown together. It's a heart thing. And because it's a heart thing, we see so much in this park. Like Rick alluded to, where can you go and see so many people from diverse nationalities and levels of income, everything, that sit together and love each other? And it's a matter of respect. And our world needs a lot more of that. So this jazz festival is a stepping stone to a better Hartford. And Hartford offers a lot of different venues that people aren't really aware of. But through this, they understand that it can be done. And the other people will benefit also from it. So I'm proud to be a part of this jazz festival.
Wow, how you guys doing out there? Wow, I wish you could see this scene right now. It is unbelievable. We have people all the way to East Hartford. This is crazy. Thank you so much.
You know, all I can say to y'all is woo! Give me one back, woo! That's what we talk about. Guess what? Give these brothers, I want to make sure Ohio, give these brothers from Ohio a big round of applause. Nice job.
That footage needs to be deleted, sir.